Hallelujah. I would like to intimate us of a challenge we are getting into in 2021, and that is to pray for 1 hour every single day by midnight, 12 a.m. Why are we going to get involved? And let's do this together in the year 2021. I believe it will be an awesome time. To participate, kindly go to kissesandhugs.com/NFC365 and join the WhatsApp group so that you can be intimated. It's going to be an awesome time. Hallelujah, glory to God. I want to welcome you to another time of prayer today. And guess what? This is day 60, and we are praying against barrenness. Hallelujah, glory to God. Hallelujah, mataka shata baranti nemke levu suvenempa and vli sukrushta prakando sinemo sazeza. Glory to God, menta prakatia kalushte praniza. This is Thanksgiving section in Psalm 136 and verse 2 ESV translation. The Bible says, give thanks to the God of gods, for his steadfast love endures forever. I want you to lift up your voice and begin to thank the Lord. Begin to bless his holy name. Give him thanks this morning. It is powerful to give thanks unto the name of the Lord. Embarashe Katizia. You have the next 5 minutes to do that. Give him all the thanks. Give him all the praise, that all the gratefulness from your heart. Biparo Shatoza. Epango Sakinte. Ebelaso Branisto. Isha Barante Nefrendo. Ebarato Shataga La Barute.
Shut up,
Hallelujah, glory to God. Mapara Shihandi, Eprinosi Katagazu Namata. Welcome to another segment, and this is favor and mercy segment. Oh my God, God is going to favor you in the name of Jesus. God is going to have mercy upon you in the name of Jesus. In Psalm 136, verse 26, the Bible says, "Oh, give thanks to the God of heaven, for his mercy endures forever." I want you to lift up your voice and begin to ask God for favor. In the year 2021, favor will be your portion. Mercy will be your lot. In the name of Jesus, every day of 2021, God will have mercy. God will have favor upon your life. In the name of Jesus. Lando, Savre, Egando, Shakata, Suze, Makatuya, Egritis, Alabruko, Tazanasta, Igarabo, Shalaba, into Grinento, Zaparata. Go ahead and do that for the next 5 minutes, and I'll be right back to lead us in more prayers. Mando, Sikalusha, Borante.
Shalom,
Welcome to the mid-prayer segment in Exodus chapter 23 and verse 26. In New King James Version, the Bible says, "No one shall suffer miscarriage or be barren in your land. I will fulfill the number of your days." Remember, we are praying against the barrenness. A ghost land the boon the Caesar zoo. If Ristoka Papuzina Katunde, Eglinadusimunda Shaparateaya, and the Lebrun Kutusofrenita, no barrenness, no miscarriage. In the name of Jesus, there's fruitfulness in this coming year. In the name of Jesus, Libara Shota Buzaperante, Edila Puranto Sacamenta, Engrinosula Barunte, Ebrinatosia. For next 5 minutes, use this scripture to pray. Lembranendo Senda, Embobo Shikate, Embanano Dosi Labaki, Edin Ladosha Lubari. I'm going to go to the hospital. Manto shala barakata yiga dasa manto. Oh glory to God, glory to God. Manta dadi dunti feka kaguzia. Ulubu shatamande. Welcome to the warfare segment of prayer in Matthew 18:18. That's a popular scripture in Good News Bible Translation. The Bible says, "And so I tell all of you, what you prohibit on earth will be prohibited in heaven, and what you permit on earth will be permitted in heaven." In other words, you take authority over the situation around you and your environment, and what you allow is allowed, and what you disallow is disallowed. Agoshi and the Beru Katoza, you are going to take authority. You are going to take care of 2021 in the place of prayer. For the next 5 minutes, you are going to do that, using this scripture to prohibit every negative trend in your life, every weakness, every dangerous habit, every sinful habit. You are going to prohibit them, and you are going to permit favor and grace and mercy. Go ahead and pray right now. Mando Shatanda.
Shut up,
Hallelujah. I would like to intimate us of a challenge we are getting into in 2021, and that is to pray for 1 hour every single day by midnight, 12 a.m. Why are we going to get involved? And let's do this together in the year 2021. I believe it will be an awesome time. To participate, kindly go to kissesandalks.com/NFC365 and join the WhatsApp group so that you can be integrated. It's going to be an awesome time. Still on warfare prayers, the Bible declares in Psalm 127 and verse 3, New Living Translation, the Bible says, children are a gift from the Lord. They are a reward from Him. We are praying against barrenness. Understand that children are gifts from the Lord. Gakunda sunda nendam betande egalabadushi kuvande ketunda kapunda ebarashula zamanto krumushte egarabayunta subara katabaro shedi zaze embrinde to shata mango tazuni krinetunda sagadapa yukatangatiga. For the next 5 minutes, go ahead and pray, and I'll be right back to lead us in more prayers after this time out. Mendo shimbulundo zinda pakatea egrinto shilabaru katoya galaste embrinundo subrenento limbarante men.
Embrando shalom,
Hallelujah, glory to God. Still on warfare segment, and we're gonna take another prayer in Psalm 113 and verse 9. KJV. He maketh the barren woman to keep house and to be a joyful mother of children. Praise ye the Lord. God maketh. Even if there's some health issue, God maketh. That means there is a manufacturing process, a creative process that God is going to ensure upon your life and destiny. And this is not just about physical barrenness, no financial barrenness, and now otherwise, God is going to make you fruitful in 2021 in the name of Jesus. For the next 5 minutes, take this prayer, point the scripture, and use it to pray. Makato sikeni kakumba, kakingrito sabalante, embrushakura zubiseza, egrikato yabalata nite kibubusu barna. I'm going to go to the hospital. Welcome to another segment, and this is on finances. The Bible says in Matthew 17:27, he said, but we don't want to cause trouble, so go cast a line into the lake and pull out the first fish you hook. Open its mouth and you will find a coin. Use it to pay your taxes and mine. I want you to lift up your voice. There is supernatural provision for you in the year 2021. Matuka Karusha Kazusi Meketuvaze and the Katusa Parunda Shekalaba. There's fruitfulness for you in the year 2021 in the name of Jesus. Metuka Nuzalukatea and Gilato Shabarunta Kenmeste. Metigli Safrando Shabarata. Go ahead and pray that prayer. Embrando shalom barun kaye gamesa 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 embrando shalom Ebrando shalom barun kaye gamesa. Welcome to Blood Declaration segment in the book of Matthew 26:28, Amplified Version. The Bible says, "For this is my blood of the new covenant, which ratifies the agreement and is being poured out for many for the forgiveness of sins." I want you to lift up your voice and pray. Dingi zuvi shaki lazina etindo fakakuka kakakrite embreto sakulaneke kukriya. By the blood of Jesus, I am advancing. By the blood of Jesus, I destroy everything that seeks to destroy me. By the blood of Jesus, I destroy the spirit behind barrenness. There is fruitfulness in the name of Jesus. Makadike tu pake kapu pake de. Eka kosha bakatu de katita didi makuku makatata tikatata. Embrede. Embrede. Lusha ubakata de katu kada barakate.
Everybody in the
This is the segment for healing. We rebuke every sickness. We rebuke every disease, every pain. Go in the name of Jesus. What you can do before start doing right now, check your body because healing power is flowing through you. In Psalm 107 verse 19, the Bible says, then they send up their cry to the Lord in their sorrow, and he gives them salvation out of all their troubles. Every health trouble, God is giving you salvation out of it right now in the name of Jesus. Receive your healing. The anointing of God flows through you right now, from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Lipando sakinda fisha barati, etinge fusha baruta lezine krikoma. Go ahead and pray. Matarude kushika
Ebrikatete Malabayata sogeno shika barrande kotazia nendele brondo zina barrando shila barati. Glory to God. Go ahead and thank God for today. Thank Him for answer prayer. God answers prayer. Go ahead and thank Him. Go ahead and worship Him. Bless His holy name. Manda dosha barati kana mandoya. Egriko shikaroza. Mela badu sipintu sikababadea. Eterambo shala baruta. Go ahead and pray. Go ahead and thank Him. Thank Him. Thank Him. Let me make declarations into your life. There will be no barrenness in your life again in the name of Jesus. There is fruitfulness for you. Those of you that are trusting God for the fruit of the womb, God is doing it right now. God is perfecting everything right now. There is healing for your body right now. In the name of Jesus, every financial barrenness cursed. There is fruitfulness right now. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Hallelujah. Join us tomorrow. Tomorrow is the last day of the year. Don't miss tomorrow's prayer, and it's going to be an awesome time. God bless you. Hallelujah. I would like to intimate us of a challenge we are getting into in 2021, and that is to pray for 1 hour every single day by midnight, 12 a.m. Why are we going to get involved? And let's do this together in the year 2021. I believe it will be an awesome time. To participate, kindly go to kisses.com/nfc365 and
join the WhatsApp group so that you can be intimidated. It's going to be an awesome time.
There are two things I would like us to do with us. Number one is that you should send in your testimonies and praise reports, and you can easily do that via a WhatsApp number which will show immediately after now, or it's even below the screen here. Kindly send in your testimony, we love to hear them. Secondly, we love you to partner with us so that God can enable us to do more. And as you do so, God bless you indeed. God bless you. Have a beautiful day.